my Tahoe. Got one riding shotgun, ain't no not one of them got clothes. Now where's the rubbers? Who got the rubbers? I noticed there's so many of them in this Philly, not that many of us. And ladies love us, my posse's kicking up dust. It's on to the break of dawn and we're starting this party from dust.
Okay, let's go.
Back with Andre the Giant, Mr. Elephant Tusk. Fix your musk, you'll be just another one bit the dust. Just one of my mother's sons who got thrown under the bus. Kiss my from under cheese, from under my it disgusts me to see the game the way that it looks. It's a must, I redeem my name and haters get mushed. Plus, man, they love me when I lay in the cut. Fist the cup, the lady gave Brady some paper cuts. Now picture us, it's ridiculous, she curses the thought. Cause when I spit the first, the it's worse than worst, it's your sauce. If I could fit the words, it's picture perfect, works every time. Every verse, every line, as simple as nursery rhymes. It's elementary, the elephants have entered the room. I venture to say with the center of attention, it's true. Not to mention back with the vengeance, so hence the signal of the bat symbol, the platinum trio's back on you. So crack a bottle, let your body waddle. Don't act like a sloppy model.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing you your next fighter, D. Lee, the Detroit Street Fight King.
Because two is not a winner and three nobody wins. bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth.
This round is brought to you by Dollar Castle. Let them know you're here, Detroit!
Drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The patrol.
All right, everybody, down on the floor, we have a group called Slow Jam Cam. Make sure you stop by and check it out. It is a free service, slow motion action camera. Slow Jam Cam, down by the DJ booth. It's a free service being offered tonight. That's the end of that round, brought to you by Action Bail Bonds and Champs Cleaners.
Gang up in this thing, D to the rock, mind looking at Kane. Up in the cut, covering it up, rolling it up, holding it up. Ain't her breast swollen or what? Yes, sir, we gon' take it back like these and bows. Nasty as I wanna be, that makes me too loud for your crew. Get down, get low.
Ladies and gentlemen, the third and final round brought to you by New Life Media. gentlemen, Detroit, Michigan, after three hard-fought rounds, these two warriors have left the decision to the judges. And the judges have scored a unanimous decision for your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, Nolan Solomon!